Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Pikeville's Hoptoberfest Beer Festival was held over the weekend. Saturday, we spoke with Josh Kessler and Grondel Potter about the event.
So we're excited. I've got Grondel here, who's actually on our board for Hoptoberfest. Super excited, 2 to 7 p.m. We've got over 50 beers.
Yeah, great selection, everything from the darks, porters, stouts, all the way down to your hazies. We got ciders here.
Yes.
Lots of good lagers if you're a middle-of-the-range kind of guy. And if you go around the tables and look, there are going to be flavor profiles of the beers.
With the fun in full swing, Kessler spoke about the festival's impact on the local economy.
You know, this is providing the whole weekend of fun. We had a concert last night, but you're providing, of course, heads and beds. You're hitting your local, your food. You're hitting your local restaurants, all you know, local hotels. It's providing that economic impact again, which is what we're trying to do.
Oh,
is what
yeah.
we're
and we got
supposed
our
to do.
Double Quick sponsor.
Yes,
out here.
Definitely.
They're set up selling food.
Yes, so, we got pizza rolls and chicken. So definitely come and check that out. But that's what we're doing, is providing that impact and getting people back out and giving them something to do.
After the festival, Pikeville's own Broken Throne Brewing received Judge's Choice for Best Beer. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.